Not a word. My husband made it for me.
Really?
Yes. Now that he's unemployed, Lewis has some time on his hands. Some men drink, some men knit. Apparently, my husband drinks and then he knits.
What exactly is it?
He calls it a swest. Not quite a sweater, but more than a vest. He made it on a machine he bought on TV called a knitwit. The worst part is he said he might drop by and I have to continue to wear this hideous thing all day.
Well, I think it's nice.
Oh, please, I look like a llama.
Margaret, llamas are beautiful animals, and I think your swest looks great. It really brings out your eyes. And it goes nicely with your pen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm serious. And it's... Oh, nitwit. I get it. Anyways, it's obvious that Lewis put a lot of love and colors into it. Besides, at a time like this, making that probably gave him a wonderful feeling of accomplishment.
I don't know. Maybe you're right.
Of course I am.
Linda, what's going on?
A bunch of patient stuff, but that's not important. Oh, and some lawyers in your office, but that's not important either. Wait till you see Margaret. She's wearing the most hideous thing ever.
The dress with the flowers?
Worse.
The pantsuit with the circles?
Worse. It looks like someone ate a box of crayons and threw up a sweater. Whatever you do, don't laugh.
Linda, Margaret and I have worked together side by side as trusted associates for years. Believe me, I know how to keep a straight face. Hello.
Hi, Dr. Becker. I'm Ruth Saunders from First Medical Insurance.
Yeah, yeah. Nice to meet you. Look, I just want you to know I am ready for this lawsuit. I mean, $3 million. That's insane.
I agree. Most of the time, these matters resolve very quickly.
Well, I don't care if this trial drags on for years.
Well, if we're lucky, it'll be over by Friday. If we make them a reasonable offer, I'm sure they'll settle.
Settle? Look, there is no way I am settling. I'd be admitting that I was wrong.
Oh, please, no one admits they're wrong. We signed some papers, exchanged some money, and we're all in the bar having drinks by 6.
No, I am fighting this. Look, I am right, and I've got the truth on my side.
I just assumed. I mean, most people want to settle.
Yeah, well, I'm not most people.
Okay, well, fine. If you want to fight, we'll fight. I must say, I'm impressed by your integrity.
Oh, I get that a lot.
But this changes things. I'm going to need more information from you.
Well, I can't do it right now. I got patients all day.
How about after work?
Yeah, all right. 6 o'clock, okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Here?
No. Look, there's a great diner a couple blocks over. Go past that, and it's a place called Reggie's.